Coming up, backordered books are causing chaos at the Hawk Shop. And later, you could be watching University of Iowa Dance Gala from home this fall. Welcome to DITV Now, your flash update on the biggest stories coming out of the Daily Iowa Newsroom. I'm your host, Josie Fischels. Delayed shipments are causing textbook backorders to pile up at the Hawk Shop, putting students, professors, and Hawk Shop staff under pressure. COVID-19 is the root of the problem, causing disruptions to book suppliers' operations and shipping delays. This trickles down into the Hawk Shop, which is one of the main suppliers of textbooks for University of Iowa students. The Hawk Shop staff aren't the only ones under pressure. Professors are having to change how they run their classes, especially within the English department, which requires a number of texts per class. On top of all this, the Hawk Shop is operating on a pickup-only basis to support social distancing efforts. Students can pick up their textbooks in the north and south rooms of the IMU, but everything is required to be ordered online. The Hawk Shop is reopening today after a brief closure due to the chaos. Here's to hoping the long weekend gives the Hawk Shop some time to recover. As Labor Day weekend arrives, concern about public gatherings causing an uptick in cases has increased. University of Iowa Hospitals and Clinics epidemiologist Dr. Salinas held a Zoom press conference sharing why it's still important to follow the safety guidelines this long weekend.
We don't know yet what the long-term effects of COVID on the heart are, but everybody, young or older adult or a child, should avoid getting infected. In our facility, we saw a relative peak in the number of infections among young people about a week ago. And since then, the number of cases has decreased to some degree. But we are still hovering over nearly 100 positive cases a day.
As Dr. Salinas said, the number of cases has increased for young people at the UIHC. This means it's important for students to mask up and follow guidelines because the long-term effects of COVID-19 are still unknown. Coralville is welcoming the new Xtreme Arena this week. The 180-acre arena will be serving as the host for University of Iowa's volleyball team, local hockey teams, and high school wrestling tournaments. The arena can hold up to 5,100 people and will also host large gatherings, such as concerts and graduations, once CDC regulations allow. In October, the arena will be hosting the USA Wrestling Senior Nationals Tournament, which will be featuring some of the nation's top wrestlers. With more, we have DITV reporter Katie Wadman.
The Xtreme Arena is now open in Coralville. This is the official home arena for the University of Iowa's women's volleyball team and will also host events for the Hawkeye wrestlers. This October, they will be holding the 2020 USA Wrestling Senior Nationals at the arena. This event leads up to the Olympic trials.
We have the Senior Nationals for the Olympic team in October 11th, and that's going to be held at the new arena.
But this year, they are unsure if they will have to postpone due to COVID-19.
If we can't hold the event because of the coronavirus, it will probably just postpone it till later on, just because, you know, it is the Senior Olympics to make the Olympic teams.
If the Senior Nationals are postponed, they are still planning on holding the event at the new Xtreme Arena.
It's like the new big thing for the wrestling community, and it's like, you know, a place where a bunch of people want to wrestle and, you know, a bunch of fans want to see.
Reporting at the University of Iowa, Katie Wadman, DITV News.
Thanks for tuning in to DITV Now. We'll be back Monday with the latest on the University of Iowa, Iowa City, and Hawkeye Nation worldwide. I'm Josie Fischels, and have a great day, Iowa City.